Troy was a passionate guy. And the way he responded was that's fine. I mean, he's frustrated. I'm frustrated. We both trying to get something to happen.